The address of entity in Korea must be determined in the very beginning stage of the establishment because when apply for the registration with the court, the address of liaison office, branch office, or FIC should be submitted. For this cause, a foreign investor should make any contract with the office space holder. Recently, an international renter like WeWork, Regus, or else are very popular in Korea, so we recommend the foreign investor to enter into contract with them in advance. Virtual office is also thinkable. In the very beginning stage of a Korean entity, they may need one or even no employee. In this case, virtual office also can be an alternative. We discuss this matter with the international renter who can communicate with the foreign investor. Please check whether or not with the virtual office address it would be possible to obtain business registration certificate from tax office. This is very important because we noticed occasionally that the tax office denied issue the certificate to a new company with virtual office contract. Later, after the entity is fully set up, company can relocate into any more convenient and even independent office space with more competitive rental fee. Thank you for visiting our YouTube, Simon's Korea Tax. Thank you very much.